Good afternoon. We've got a completed work demo for you today. This is a Tenor uke with a curly redwood top with a abalone purfling and rosette, bloodwood binding, and with Cocobolo back and sides, more abalone on the back. So Cocobolo is like a rosewood, beautiful piece of sapwood there in the middle. Mahogany neck, ebony fingerboard with bloodwood binding again. Custom head plate and some Waverly tuners, strung low G. So Cocobolo, you can see it's kind of got a little bit of a reddish orangish tint, but it doesn't stay quite that vibrant. It mellows to a beautiful, slightly darker color over time. Yeah, and that redwood top is awesome. Sustained. So I get a lot of comments from you guys who are like, Aaron, why don't you play something fancy during the demos? Why don't you really go for it? Well, usually I'm afraid I'm going to scratch your uke. So sorry about that, but I don't want these fingernails to be the one to make the first mark on a top like this. So there you go. Enjoy.